This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The X-Ray Engine is the name of the 3D game engine created by Kiev-based computer game developer GSC Game World, released on 20 March 2007. The engine is used in the first three Stalker games released by the company. An upgraded engine was planned for the cancelled game Stalker 2 in August 2014. The engine's source code version 15.10 became available on GitHub under a non-open source license. Contents: 1 Introduction, 2 Versions, 3 AI, 4 Bullet Physics, 5 Physics, 6 Weather, 7 References. Introduction: The X-Ray Engine is a 3D game engine, supporting DirectX 81/90, C10, 101/11 and Shader Model 50. Up to 1,000,000 polygons can be on-screen at any one time. The engine features HDR rendering, parallax and normal mapping, soft shadows, motion blur, widescreen support, weather effects and day-night cycles. As with other engines that utilize deferred shading, the X-Ray Engine does not support anti-aliasing and motion blur with enhanced dynamic lighting modes enabled. However, a fake form of anti-aliasing can be enabled with the static lighting option. This format utilizes a technique to blur the image to give the false impression of anti-aliasing. Versions: version 10 Stalker, Shadow of Chernobyl version 15 Stalker, Clear Sky version 16 Stalker, Call of Pripyat version 20 Stalker 2 AI. The X-Ray Engine uses the proprietary Alife artificial intelligence engine developed by GSC Game World. Alife supports more than 1,000 characters inhabiting the zone, the in-game term for the 30 quests, such as rescuing stalkers from danger, destroying stalker renegades, protecting or attacking stalker camps, and searching for treasure. The AI characters travel around the entire zone as they see fit. Numerous tactics can be employed to complete the game, such as rushing or using stealth and sniping. NPCs will react in different ways to each of them. Stalkers: NPCs plan ahead by goal-oriented action planning. In order to achieve this, bullet physics stalker uses realistic bullet physics, similar in nature to tactical shooters such as ARMA, Armed Assault, Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter, and Operation Flashpoint. Bullets are affected by gravity, bounce against solid surfaces at oblique angles, and firearms are highly inaccurate when fired without aiming to score consistent hits at medium or long range. Players must aim using the iron sights on their guns. Additionally, hit damage is pseudo-realistic, as the player can die after being shot only a few times, although various armor suits and artifacts acquired later in the game increase the player's resistance to damage toward the end of the game. A high dependence is placed on scoped weaponry due to the well-armed and powerful enemies that keep their distance from the player. Physics Stalker uses a heavily modified version of the Open Dynamics physics engine, supporting hundreds of physics objects on different levels: ragdoll physics, destructible objects, realistic bullet ballistics, and skeletal animation can all be found in the game. Weather: a weather system is integrated into various parts of the landscape and allows a variety of weather effects, such as sunshine, storms, and showers. References: Carrot X-Ray on GitHub. Com August 2014 VE Stalker Series Games: Shadow of Chernobyl, Clear Sky, Call of Pripyat. Related: Roadside Picnic, Stalker Servarium, X-Ray Engine, GSC Game World. 4A Games VE Game Engines List: Source Port, First Person Shooter Engine List, Tile Engine, Game Engine Recreation List, Game Creation System, Free and Open Source 2D Adventure Game Studio, Beats of Rage, Cocos 2D, Flixel, Joger, Kirikiri, Lib, GDX, Moai, OHRRPGCE, Open, FLORX, Pygame, Renpy, Strategus, 1000, Parsec, Vassal, XCONQ, 25D, Aleph, 1 Cube, 3D Away, 3D Blender Game, CAFU, Crystal Space Cube, 2 Delta, 3D Dim, 3 Goo, Create, Glycine Horde, 3D HPL, 1 Ehrlicht, Id Tech, 3 Id Tech, 4 J Monkey Ogre, Open Wonderland, Panda, 3D Papervision, 3D Platinum Arts Sandbox, Free 3D Game Maker, PlayCanvas, PLIB, Quake, Quake 2, RealmForge, Retribution, Torque, 3D Mix, Allegro, Construct, Classic, Godot, Lightweight, Java Game Library, Spring, Wintermute Engine, Proprietary 2D Construct 2, Corona, ClickTeam, Fusion, GameMaker, Studio, GameSalad, Muggin, N Scriptor, RPG Maker, Southpaw, Stencil, Ubiart Framework, Vicious Virtual Theater, V Play, Zillions of Games, 3D 4A Amazon Lumberyard, Anvil, Bork, 3D C4, Chrome, Clausewitz Engine Creation, CryEngine, Crystal Tools, Diesel, Dunia, EAGL, Ego, Elflight, Enforce, Enigma, Essence, Flare, 3D Fox Frostbite Geo Mod Golds RC Hero Engine Hydro Engine HPL 2-3 ID Tech 5 ID Tech 6 Ignite IW Jade Kinetica LS 3D Lithtech Luminous Studio Lin Marmalade Mizuchi Mount Framework Outera Panta Ray Fiery Engine Q Real Virtuality Redengine Refractor Riot Rage Sage Sirius Shark 3D Shiva Silent Storm Source Titan Toshi TrueVision 3D Unigine Unity Unreal Vision Visual 3D XN Gine X-Ray Yeti Zero Mix Gamebryo Hybrid Graphics Kineva Game Platform Metismo Historical Interest Brender Build Dark Doom Game Maker GameMaker Gary Kitchens GameMaker Genesis 3D Genie Filmation Freescape Insane Jedi Made Pie in the Sky Renderware Sim RPG Maker Sith Voxel Space Wolfenstein 3D Proprietary Middleware List Euphoria Gameware Gameworks Havoc iMuse Kinapse Quazzle Speedtree Zaitment FaceGen